Psst. Hey you. You looking to make it big in the crypto market? Wondering which cryptocurrencies to buy? Or you just looking for the cheapest cryptos with the highest potentials? Well, we'll answer all those questions for you in this video, so you might as well just keep watching. Hello, intellectuals of the internet. Welcome back to your favorite YouTube channel, Crypto Diary, where we discuss everything crypto. Today, we're going to take a look at the top three most undervalued cryptos, at least as of the making of this video. The crypto market's always changing, and it's super duper volatile, so if you're watching this in the future, make sure to check out our latest videos. Without any further ado, let's dive right into it like a jar of peanut butter. Our first pick of the day is AFFYN'S. As many of you might be aware, after Facebook did the switch to Meta, Metaverse tokens have skyrocketed in both value and potential. AFFYN'S is one of them. It's a geolocation-based metaverse ecosystem with its own token. For those who are new to the project, think of AFFYN'S as basically Pokemon Go, but play to earn. You can own your own land and build structures on it too. And if it's not obvious by the comparison, you can collect your own cute little buddies, which have unique properties and abilities that help in PvP games and other in-game events. Many members of the community have already called AFFYN'S the Facebook and Apple of crypto, which is kind of a compliment. As of the making of this video, AFFYN'S only has a small private round of sales, where they sold out within basically a week of sending a very strong signal to the community. But you're now wondering how you can get into it, because I'm a mind reader and I know. Well, don't worry, pre-sales of the token will start someday soon, in mid-December, and then the public sale will start in January 2022. I'll leave links to the webpage and the Telegram group in the description, so you can find all that stuff by yourself. AFFYN'S is led by a team of highly talented members and is open to the public. The project's CDO, Chief Development Officer, Dennis Wan, has been involved in development and production of games for over 20 years, working for companies like Nintendo and Square Enix, where he contributed to gaming titles like Final Fantasy Brave Exvius and the movie Big Hero 6. Yeah, he's a pretty cool guy. AFFYN'S CMO, Chief Marketing Officer, Christina Yip, has been a part of the blockchain space since 2015. She's worked with industry-leading companies like Chainlink, Elrond, EOS, VeChain, NEO, Harmony, and Zilqua. They even have interviews of all the team members on the website for you to check out. That's all about the team, but let me tell you a little more about AFFYN'S. So that's all about the team, but let me give you a little bit more information about AFFYN'S. There's a lot of metaverse games and tokens out on the market, but AFFYN'S is different from each and every one of them, which is something that all of them claim, but I mean it, in the sense that AFFYN'S has solved some of the greatest issues the metaverse games currently have. Most metaverse games in general have an unsustainable economy, as they're either inflated or just so restrictive that they're not play to earn anymore. AFFYN'S has a great strategy and detailed blueprints to address the unsustainable game economy that most play to earn games have. The AFFYN'S token, FYN token, will be the game's in-game currency, but the team is also making 12 more ways to utilize the token, including real-world uses, bringing true real-world value to the project. All things considered, after AFFYN'S goes public, they'll see mainstream adoption very, very easily and very quickly, at least hopefully. So hop on the AFFYN'S train before it's too late. The second most undervalued crypto of the day is Verasity. Now that it's December, multiple altcoins have been dropping, even Bitcoin, which had its recent crash. But despite that, VRA, or the Verasity coin, has been staying steady in this growth. Due to this trend, a lot of people have been talking about Verasity. But before I tell you about why VRA is massively undervalued and why you just gotta get it, you gotta know what it is and how it works. I'm sure many of you have heard about BAT, or Basic Attention Token. Similarly, VRA is an attention token, but it's not that basic. The founder of Verasity released a flaw in the advertising system, that over $30 billion are wasted on ads every year that don't reach human eyes. Thus, the money is being 100% wasted, and that's what Verasity attempts to solve. Verasity is developing an algorithm which gives you a VRA whenever you view an ad, or some content that has Verasity support. Think of it like you're watching a YouTube ad. YouTube makes some money from that, the content creator makes some money from that, but you make nothing. Well, with Verasity, you can earn by watching ads or other content like games or esports. Verasity is also working towards an ecosystem where you can buy in-game items with VRA, and then get rewards in VRA, and have a VRA wallet, and much, much more. If you're interested in buying Verasity, most top exchanges currently offer Verasity, a few of which being OKX, KuCoin, Gate.io, ZT, and HitBTC. Verasity currently has its reward layer integrated with industry giants like YouTube, Twitch, Vimeo, Brightcove, Flowplayer, and many more. You can go check out Verasity, and you'll figure out very quickly how clever the project is. The VRA cycle is like the buyers slash event hosts buy VRA and then fund the project with VRA. The players, or the event winner, earn in VRA, and the viewers win a share of the VRA, and Verasity earns a percentage of the transactions, and then the cycle continues. Whew, that's a lot to get your head around. In fact, while researching this topic, I was surprised that Verasity has completed all of their Q3 2021 goals, with VRA prices at 0.038 USD. And then with a market cap at 171 million, I certainly will be taking a part of this one. Let us know in the comment section which you've picked out so far, and which one you would invest in. The third and final one on this list is Polygon. If you're new to the crypto world and you've never heard of Polygon, it's an EVM, an Ethereum Virtual Machine-based blockchain. Its token is called MATIC, but again, thanks to the mind-reading powers, you are wondering why. Why use a copy of Ethereum if we already have Ethereum? Well, Ethereum has its issues, one of the major ones being its transaction rates. Ethereum can process only 30 transactions per second, which in turn puts pressure on the users to pay more gas fees, so that their transactions go through faster. And if you haven't already figured it out, fighting with giant whales for a transaction slot isn't a cheap or cost-effective solution. But it is a visually funny one to imagine. Here where Polygon networks come into play, it's way more scalable than Ethereum. At $2.18 per share, Polygon has a transaction rate of 65,000 transactions per second, leaving Ethereum behind in the dust, making Polygon gas fees actually affordable and then economically viable. Polygon is a simple layer 2 scaling solution for Ethereum-based projects to tackle all the previously mentioned issues. The Polygon network already has more than 3,000 dApps, and since it's being based on EVM, the developers can easily port over existing dApps to Polygon pretty easily. And it's happened too. Over 80 dApps on the networks have already been ported from Ethereum. Why is this important, you're thinking? The more dApps and utilities MATIC or Polygon gets, the more they're worth, increasing the value of MATIC. So let's take a look at the tokenomics of MATIC then. There's a total of 10 billion MATIC tokens, 70.8% of which are already in circulation, which is 7.8 billion. The rest of the tokens are dispersed on a monthly basis. It's been traded recently at around $2.10 per token, with a total market cap of $15 billion at the time of this recording. There are other interesting things too about Polygon, but that'll make this video like a million years long, so we're just gonna separate them and, you know, keep your interest instead of not doing that. I'm a great talker. So those are my top three picks for the most underrated cryptos this December, but as always, I recommend you do your own research before you invest anywhere. In this video, we took a look at a couple of cryptos, but it's only for educational purposes and not financial advice, so that way you can't scream at me in the comment section. So if you like what we're doing, please leave a like on the video, that way we know what you like. Anyways, also consider subscribing and ringing the bell icon to stay notified about the latest market trends in crypto. That's all for today, folks. Until next time, happy holidays!